Using a small plastic bottle like this one, I began removing the features that I didn't need, like the cap. Then on the top and bottom, I've added a few good looking griblies. But I needed a way to hang a pair of these bottles on the side of the robot, so I made this custom 3D printed piece right here. And of course I glued everything together with some CA and then I primed the pieces. And this is how I made this piece of luggage for this small carrier drone.